The act of communicating and interacting with other people in a written, sound, or visual manner lies on the same basis of life in society. From the professional viewpoint, the communication sector is one of the most dynamic, in a constant process of technological readaptation. But something has changed. The triple challenge of training, informing, and entertaining is as stimulating now as it was before. The sector forms part of the creative industries and it is made up of four main spheres. These all share the same media, whether it be television, press and radio and internet, and any other new tool of dissemination. Historically, the first sphere to appear was journalism, which can be carried out by the traditional mass media, from information agencies or from the new online formats. In spite of the increase in these new formats, half of the people in the sector continue working in the traditional press. Furthermore, there are journalists working in the press offices of companies and institutions.
12 i 7 minuts, bon dia i bona hora, benvinguts avui.
The appearance of large multimedia groups requires multi-talented professionals capable of adapting themselves to any format, genre or message. Demand will also increase from press supervisors, since these are people who contribute towards the information arriving in a faster and better way to the public, which public and private entities are targeted. The most important person in audiovisual communication is the content producer, who currently largely sources television schedules. With the appearance of DTT, channels are multiplying, a fact which is accompanied by an increase in jobs. As a route of financing for the media and as a form of communication in this, advertising is an activity of undoubted economic weight. The actual estimated investment in the Spanish advertising market represents roughly about 2% of the gross domestic product. In the world of advertising, agencies currently provide comprehensive solutions, a fact which makes the figure role of the planners essential. These people carry out the communication strategy in coordination with the rest of the agency departments. In a context in which the corporate image is a priority for gaining a position in the market and in society, public relations deploy their full potential. In this sphere, as in advertising, professionals are increasingly needed. Specifically, the profile most in demand are those of accounts executives, that is to say, the people responsible for capturing what the client wants and carrying it out. Every time that a new piece of technology bursts onto a communication scene, the end of the other, more traditional or classic media is predicted. Who now agrees that television was going to finish off radio, or video do the same to movies? Our drive to communicate ourselves is so extensive that the different technologies end up coexisting and complement each other. With the development of information and communication technologies, a broad range of possibilities open up for both the people who are involved in the sector and those who wish to join it. The integration of companies in large multimedia groups, the reinvention of long-standing formats and global communication solutions offer a very extensive market. Companies require two types of professionals to cover this. One with a more technical profile and the other that bases its work on management and the creation of contents. Technological advances have turned the audience into an interactive participant. Internet blogs, social networks, IPTV, viral marketing or podcasts are examples of the new formats. The users are more and more demanding and request more and better contents, whether for the screen of their mobile telephones or for the digital television panorama. They are multitasking people, that is to say, able to watch television via internet while they chat on Messenger and listen to the radio at the same time. The future of communications runs through the growth of public relations agencies and the development of an open television industry. The DTT possibilities are boosting a positive trend in the sector, which will increasingly take account of people with a more specialist profile. Approaching these sectors is a fascinating challenge, but a challenge which requires a personal investment in innovation and creativity.